Son is morbidly obese.
I think we need to have a conference with him and talk to him.
I do too, because 6 in 10 people die each year because of obesity.
That's definitely an issue.
Yeah, and I don't want my son to die. Fat.
I can't help it, I like to eat.
But I can't love you if you're fat. 300,000 Americans die each year.
I'm scared. What's gonna happen to me?
You're gonna die.
Oh God, I weigh 740 pounds. What am I gonna do?
Lose weight.
I need to lose 500 pounds. My fat is getting in the way.
Obesity runs in the family. Your grandmother was 9,000 pounds. Do you want to be like your grandmother, Bertha?
No. Bertha?
Would you stop? You can't eat that.
I need to eat, though.
You need to lose.
Look at me.
You need to lose weight. Shedding excess pounds lowers the risk of health problems and heart disease.
Listen to Dr. Pepper.
The most effective weight control programs involve improving nutritional knowledge, decreasing caloric intake, exercising, changing eating habits, eating more fresh fruits and vegetables, and cutting down on butter and sugar.
Can you do that?
I don't like those foods.
You
like pizza.
You like apples.
And I like chips.
You like apples.
Apples. They're not my favorite, though.
There's a bunch of strategies for weight loss. You could establish calorie intake goals, substitute low-calorie foods, take a 5-minute break between helpings, avoid temptations, exercise more, and reward yourself, but not with food.
You can reward yourself with the love of your girlfriend.
Exactly.
That is what you can do.
She could eat with me.
Eat apples. That's
some love.
An apple a day keeps a doctor away. You haven't eaten apples, and that is why Dr. Pepper is here.
Dr. Pepper, I need your help a lot.
Substitute your junk food for fruits.
Can I put fruit on the pizza?
No.
Not even that.
Close up the junk food and start your recovery.
It's time to exercise.
We're gonna get you better.
My life is over. I'm so fat.